We, poor handmaids of Jesus Christ, are an international congregation of women religious, united to God and one another by public vows. Our congregation was founded by Saint Katharina Kasper in the year 1851 in Germany, and it spread to 9 different countries. As an apostolic congregation, we minister with and to the poor, the children, the elderly, the sick, and the underprivileged. Through our journey together in faith, prayer, and community life, we use our spiritual gifts, material resources for the mission of the church in society and advocate for the human rights and dignity. With attentive ears and courageous hearts, we welcome the future to serve in various cultures, collaborating with the associates and all who share our vision as poor handmaids.
We will live our lives, standing with us for once, for justice we
Following Christ in the way of Saint Katharina Kasper is very much alive today among the poor handmaids of Jesus Christ all over the world. Do you desire to serve in those in need, supported by community and prayer? Do you want to live attentively and respond generously? Discover more about the Poor Handmaids of Jesus Christ by visiting our websites.